one of my favorite Harbor Freight tools.
Checking a solenoid here that switches vacuum
to a intake runner with a scan tool. I can turn it on. I can see with my tennis light the circuit that's turned on. I bent my gauge showing the vacuum, and I've got a solenoid not working. Replace the solenoid and just plug it up and crank it, and we got vacuum. So there you go. Confirm fix.